Expected clouds this weekend and cooling off, but they've been chemtrailing all day today, probably for the weekend. And now we've got pink clouds in the sky. Pink clouds means they've been spraying, first of all, and they've probably been spraying some bad stuff into the air because those are fake clouds. Geoengineering. Mind-boggling. Most people can't figure out that you fuck with Mother Nature and it fucks you back.
Fucking beast.